Search shield chests at Queen Jets. So you might think that this challenge is easy, but it's certainly not. And that's all because the shield chests are not the normal one that you're used to. Beside that, they only spawn inside the Queen Jets and it doesn't work in a team rumble. To make it even worse, you need 7 of them and they are all contested by other players as well. And you also need to kill the bots. So unless you do it in a solo, duo or a squad, you won't be able to see them. So you need to do it in a solo, duo or squad, come here, kill the bots, kill the enemy players that will be here as well, and then open the chest. So it's gonna be really hard to do it, and you need to do it on 7 of them, which you're definitely not able to do it in a single game, you need to do it on multiple games. So I guess that the best idea would be to do it in a squad with your friends. Your friends will kill the other players and the bots and you can open the chest and it counts for everyone. So yeah, that's about it for this video, thank you for watching and see you on the next one. And good luck with the challenge. Bye everyone.